In this video, we can solve this question. What's the last four digits of the largest known prime number? Now let's see how to solve it. This question is equivalent to the following question. Then what is the remainder of this number? 2 to the power of 82,589,931 minus 1. 1 is divided by 10 to the power of 4. First, let's look at this number. 82,589,933. Let's rewrite this number. Separate the last digit from the rest. So then here's 82,589,930. So then here we put a times 10, then plus the last digit, 3. So first, we're going to figure out what is the remainder of this part when divided by 10 to the power 4. So now let's write down this part first. So here's a 2 to the power of this number. So now let's use this part to replace this number. So then here, 2 to this power. So then this is the first number times 10, then plus 3. Then here, so this one plus 3 means 2 to the third. Then times 2 to this part. Times 10. Then here's 8. So then for this part, we're going to do 2 to the power 10 first. Then 2 to this power. Then 2 to the power 10 equals 1024. Then 1024 to this power. Then for 1024, we can put as 1025 minus 1, then to this power. So now for this part, we can use a binomial expansion using binomial formula. So then here, so this is the first term. So just 1025 to this power. So then, let's see the last two terms. So this is a term before the last. So that will be this number. Times 1025 to the power of 1. Then the last term is negative 1 to this power. Because this number is odd number, so negative 1 to the odd number, that's negative 1. Then here, minus 1. So next, we're going to combine all the terms before the last two terms. So then here, just 8. Look at here. This is the term before the last. It has a factor of 1025 to the power 1. So that means before the last two terms, all the previous terms include this factor. 1025 squared. So we're going to combine them by taking out the common factor 1025 squared. So then here times m. M is an integer. So now let's write down the last two terms. Times 10 to the power of 1025 minus 1. So then here, now let's look at here. You see here, this one is 8 times this part, but this is even number. So that means inside the bracket must be even. But look at here, So 1 is odd. Then this part is odd number. So odd number minus odd number, that's even. But then this number is odd, odd number. So that means m must be even. So now let's redefine m. So we can write m equals 2k. Because m is even, so then k is a positive integer. So next, so let it 2k to replace m. Then here just 8. Then here 1025 squared times 2k. Now let's write down the last two part. Then times 1025 minus 1. Okay, so next, let's distribute 8 to each of them. So then here, just 8 times 1025 squared times 2k. Then 8 for the last two terms. Because we're looking for the last four digits of the remainder 1 divided by 10 to the power 4. So then for this large number, we only need to keep the last four digits. So then here, just put 8,993, then times 1,025 minus 1. Then here's a congruent mod 10 to the power of 4. Okay, so now let's simplify this part. Simplify this part, that's just 1,681 times k, then times 10 to the power of 4. Then simplify this part, that's 7374 then 2592. Here's a mod 10 to the power of 4. So then 1 divided by 10 to the power 4. You see, this part, it has a 10 to the power 4, so the remainder is 0. So then this part, 1 divided by 10 to the power 4, then just the last four digits. Then just last four digits, so 2,592 mod 10 to the power of 4. So then remainder just 2,592. 1 divided by 10 to the power of 4. So now let's go back to the original question. The original question is, what is the last four digits of this number? So here's 8,258,993,3, then here minus 1. So what is the remainder? 1 divided by 10 to the power of 4. So then based on this result, so then for the first part, remainder just this one. So 2,592 minus 1. 1 divided by 10 to the power of 4. So then the remainder just 2,591. 1 divided by 10 to the power of 4. So then the last four digits of the largest known prime number is 2,591.